Hello, everyone. Hello. My name is Tommy Tellerico. I've been a video game composer for over 25 years. And the reason I started Video Games Live is that I wanted to prove to the world how culturally significant and artistic video games have become. And we have been touring the show all over the world for 13 years now, and no game and no company proves how culturally artistic video games are than Blizzard Entertainment. So we want to thank Blizzard and all of their incredible franchises. I would like to introduce our maestro for this evening, who's a very important part of the Blizzard family. She has conducted all the greatest Blizzard games, all the music for the last 10 years. Please give it up to Emer Noon. Well, we're gonna go through all of the Blizzard franchises tonight, and we're going to do a couple of world premieres as well. The first time this music has ever been played live, some of these scores. But right now, we are going to do the music and the main theme from StarCraft II.
days. The first sign shall appear in the heavens. Justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity. Are correct. The powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah?
So that was the cinematic from Diablo 3, and one of the things that Blizzard does so well, I think better than any video game company in the world, is their cinematics. They are above the rest in every way, shape, and form, and that proves it. So, keeping in that vein, what we're going to do now is play one of our favorite cinematics from the World of Warcraft, from Cataclysm, the opening scene, and wait till you hear and see this. This is unbelievable. Enjoy.
Guten Abend, meine Freundin. Ich heiße Imre Noon, and it is my great, great pleasure to be with you tonight. Our next piece is very special to me. It's one I wrote for WoW, Warlords of Draenor. And at Blizzard, we love to share with each other creatively and creatively with our community. So we asked if musicians around the world would like to be part of the piece. We got an amazing, passionate, good old Blizzard response. So we included WoW fans from all over the world in this piece, and we will play with them live tonight. In the mix, you will hear the people on screen as well as us. I hope you enjoy Malach, Angel Messenger.
That song was written by Emer Noon. Please give a warm round of applause. Now, we're going to do two songs that have never, ever been played live before. This is the very first time that this music has ever been performed live. The first one is the cinematic from Warlords of Draenor. And the second one is from Heroes of the Storm. So I hope you enjoy these two.
Yeah.
Now, this next piece of music that we're about to play is has won many awards for the choir, and it's an amazing work. And it also has a singer on it as well, who we're going to bring to the stage, who's a video game composer also, Laura Entravia. Laura, come on up. She's going to sing this with us. And just to let everybody know, if you like what you're seeing here now, Video Games Live will be playing over in Hall 11 tonight and tomorrow night as well, tonight at 8 o'clock, and we'll be playing the music from Halo and Skyrim and Final Fantasy and Zelda and a whole bunch of other stuff. So they're offering a 20 euro ticket right there. The signs are up in the air, so if you're interested, please pick them up right there. There's a couple tickets still left for tonight and tomorrow. So the name of this song is called Invincible. Enjoy. Laura Entravia, give her a round, another round. Okay, so we have a special guest we'd like to bring up on stage right now, because we're going to do another world premiere. Has never been played live before. First time ever. You see signs all over the place. This is the first new franchise in 20 years from Blizzard Entertainment. Please welcome the cinematic director from Blizzard Entertainment for the game Overwatch, Jeff Chamberlain. Come on up, Jeff. So, Jeff, I gotta ask you, as we've seen here tonight, music is clearly a super important part of Blizzard games. You guys spend a lot of time and effort and creativity on your music. For Overwatch, what is the style going to be for this game?
That's a good question. Overwatch is a world game. It's based in the future. So it's basically like, you know, the music from the different regions. And it'll probably have a futuristic spin on it. But it's really just the sky's the limit as far as what region we're in. It's going to have that sort of musical style.
Yeah, it's interesting because in the trailer there's symphonic music. There's like EDM, electronica stuff, and then some heavy metal guitar. So it really does combine a lot of different areas. How important is music to you when, you know, when you're doing this cinematics?
It's extremely important, actually. I always feel like the music or the piece isn't done until the music's added to it. And it's funny because at, you know, in the studio, whenever we add the music to it and we all watch it together, we realize that just how much it adds to the stuff that we've been working on for months and months and months.
As they say, that it makes the graphics look better.
Absolutely, yeah.
Cool. Well, thank you, Jeff, for joining us. And here it is, the world premiere of the music to Overwatch.
National Task Force, charged with ending the war and restoring liberty to all nations. Overwatch. Soldiers, scientists, adventurers, idols. Guardians who secured global peace for a generation. Under its steadfast protection, the world recovered. Today, though its watch is ended, soaring ideas of freedom and equality will never.
That was so cool! In that one battle, they had Soundquake. Remember, he has like chest missiles? So which one's your favorite? Mine's Fusionator. No.
Tracer.
Yeah, Tracer.
She's like, she has enough. The cavalry's here.
Everybody knows Overwatch got shut down. Half of them are just mercenaries now.
Come on, move it! out. Hey!
Use more heroes.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. The Budapest Hungry Orchestra. Laura Intravia. Emer Noon. Thank you.